Hey everyone, today's video is a really special one because it stars my daughter and we had a lot of fun making it. So the 7th of March is the World Book Day and children have to dress up as their favorite character and go to school. So we have come up with three different characters that can be created at home with the things that you might already have and you don't need to spend any extra money. So the first look is a really simple one. We already had this unicorn band from her birthday last year and we paired it with a white dress. If you don't have a white dress, it's okay. Any color like blue, pink, peach, light green can go with it because a unicorn's mane has so many colors. So for her second look, we have decided to go with Cleopatra, the Egyptian queen. She already had this golden frog and the jewelry is mine. So the point of this video is to use something that you've already got at home, so it's easier and cheaper as well. So this is the final look. So for the final look, she is the Queen of Hearts and this was really simple to make. I started with a white and black skirt. You can use all black skirt as well. Then I started placing red and black colored cars, just alternating them. And then I glued them. For the shirt, I just printed out Queen of Hearts image from Google and pasted it on her shirt. Then I made hearts on her face with lipstick and topped it off with a red bow. And the look is complete. I hope you liked the video. Please leave a comment below as to what your favorite look was. And don't forget to subscribe. Thank you for watching.